kinds of people do you have difficulty working with? You need to show that you can get along with people from all walks of life and that you are flexible and a team player. If you have had conflict with a person in the past, then you should demonstrate how you overcame it.